This is Europe, and this is our country, Spain. We share the Iberian Peninsula with our neighbor and friends, the Portuguese. In the south of Spain, our region, Andalucía, and Seville is one of its provinces. It is a land of history and art, of unforgettable monuments and the raving essence of the many centuries that they rule in Spain. Granada, Córdoba and of course Seville are not too far from our village, La Puebla de Cazalla.
La Puebla de Cazalla, our charming home, is a small town situated in the southeast of the province of Seville. It's a wide place without tall buildings, surrounded by fine areas. Its population is very kind, welcoming, humble and young, but we look after our old people very well. This is the town hall. The parish church is the highest building in La Puebla. This is the convent. It is a church, and also there is a school next to it. This is the Fuenlonguilla Park, and this is a drinking trough where men and animals used to drink here long time ago. Now it's the perfect place to watch a sunset in the distance.
In the Hacienda La Fuenlonguilla, which used to be a very rich house long time ago, you can see flamenco shows now. La Puebla de Cazalla has important cantadores or flamenco singers, like José Meneses and La Niña de la Puebla, who were important singers for flamenco shows in Andalucía. Paseo Francisco Bohórquez is the main entertaining place for all other population. Our small theater is called Bodega Antonio Fuentes. It used to be a wine cellar which belonged to the famous bullfighter Antonio Fuentes. Now it's a place for cultural events.
This is our high school, Castillo de Luna. It's committed to the environment, reading skill improvement, peace, equality, and European projects. Here, teenagers can study compulsory secondary education, which lasts 4 years. We study the last year. And we can keep on studying A-levels with four different specializations depending what you can study in the future. Besides, our school also has vocational education, two professional training middle grade courses, one to become a welder and a blacksmith, and another for administration workers. They can study a higher level after that. We are proud of our village. Would you like to come?